Welcome back. Valsar Parlay Sports Club entered the quarterfinals of Casino Royale Faria Gold Cup Soccer after defeating Goa Vela Sports Club 2-1 in the opening match on Saturday.
This match was played at TB Kunya Complex at Kansauli. Savio Fernandez scored the first goal for Goa Vela Sports Club in the third minute of the match, whereas Simon Braganza scored the first goal for Valsar Parlay in 31st minute of the match. Desmond Fernandez scored the second goal for Valsar Parlay in the 44th minute and took Valsar Parlay to victory. Desmond Fernandez was awarded as the man of the match. Coach of Valsar Parlay, Eason Miskita, expressed his happiness after winning the match.
We started our game today without our regular players. See, they have gone on loan for topmost club. We have played with completely second string team. At the very third minute, we conceded a goal, but later on, we started playing on a fast-paced game, which resulted in two quick goals. And then, in the second half, we played good, waste most of the time.
Coach of Goa Vela Sports Club, Alex Alvarez, was a little disappointed by the team's performance.
Lack of concentration and little marking matches in midfield matches took them for different.
मागे सेकंड हाफ वर्सून बुरग्यांनी बरी गेम केलेली पण तरी बेवड शॉट्स मारले गोल गोलीचे बाहेर मारले
इट वाज अ हार्ड लक आमका लक नसले म्हणजे कन्सिडर आणि जाऊच नसलो गोली ती ब्रेक थ्रू झालेला वी वुड हैव वन बाय 3-2 एट लीस्ट
आ रिपोर्टर एट कंसौली सुरेंद्र मडकेकर
लेट पंढरीनाथ शिरोडकर मेमोरियल स्टेट लेवल बॉक्सिंग चॅम्पियनशिप कंक्लूडेड ऑन संडे एट कंपाल द चॅम्पियनशिप वॉज ऑर्गनाइज्ड बाय पणजी बॉक्सिंग क्लब under the association of Goa Boxing Association. About 75 boxers from different boxing clubs from Goa participated in this championship. Watch these spectacular moves of these sportsmen brought to you by our reporter Laukik Chilkar and video journalist Ravindra Dalvi. Now we bring Prudent Media's special series Beat the Heat. Today let's watch how people enjoy the natural resources to give themselves breathing space this summer. Have a look.
We'll be right back.
And with this, we come to an end of this newscast. Keep watching Prudent Media.